You're using the range. It's a range finder. Correct. It's a range finder, so it'll go up to 150 metres and it'll tell you how far away it is. But how you do that?
On that side.